Many gardeners will add a variety of tomatoes to their gardens. Hornworms can devastate a tomato plant, but sometimes Mother Nature lends us a hand. These hornworms have been infected by a parasite. The parasitoid wasp has injected its larva into these hornworms. What you are observing are the small cocoons of the tiny wasp larva. Adult wasps will emerge from the cocoons and kill their host, in turn, leaving your tomato plants alone. It's a win for the wasp, and a win for you.